is our office. Keighley and Craven people first. It's our little flag outside. It shows where our office is. As you can see, it's very busy. What's going on? I think everyone's got a lunch break.
Bye, Tom.
See
you.
Bye, Sam.
See you, Jane. See you tomorrow.
My
name's
Pam,
well, oh, yeah. I just have a bucket from a refrigerator. And we have a towel.
You recently went to the Olympics in Leicester, didn't you?
In Leicester.
What were you doing there?
In
weightlifting.
Yeah.
Give us an example then, Simon. Yeah. And what medals did you win? No worries. Thanks, Simon.
Thank you.
Hello.
My name is Dave Park. I work in the people first. Somebody spoke and I went into a dream. And my pop group is Racers.
How long have you worked with People First, David? Is it a couple of years?
Yes. Years now.
And what's your nickname?
Christian Parr.
I thought it was something to do with alcohol.
Oh yes, it is. It's 4 pints Parr.
No worries. Cheers, David.
Thank you.
Hello, Tom.
Hi.
What do you do?
Well, I've been coming for about 3 weeks now, and really enjoying it. Mainly work on computer. Been doing a bit of web design, that sort of thing. I'm just going to update the website now.
So, what do you like about it?
Meeting new people, computer work, that sort of thing.
Okay. This is James Smith. What do you do?
I'm an officer for People First, Keighley and Craven. I've been coming to the... for 5 years, yeah. It's quite good. I learn things and you get to know people. You have a laugh and a giggle.
So if you could remember what we were saying about those pictures and
something. Yeah, something that's out.
Yeah.
Pub crawl. Town meetings. Pictures sometimes. Meals out. Some of them have been to London.
Which one
were you doing it on? Oh, yeah, we went to Bradford. I think yesterday, but it's bus passes. I think we should be people, because people, we should go to work, we've got to pay full fare, people disabled.